is the wonderful wall of wall drugs. Notice the guy on the second from the right looks a little like you?
Which guy was that?
Well, actually, looks a little bit like Rosemary, sort of a stone face type of
guy.
Oh,
okay. Campers, campers, campers.
Large dealership. There's a couple of boys taking a test drive. How'd I get to... Hey, Bud.
Yeah.
You're looking real good down here in Sturgis. Rosemary, Buzz, wave. Thank you, Rosemary. Hi, Buzz. Now, here we see Buzz trying to put his Sturgis pin on. Big brawny guy can't get the thing pushed through the leather. So I'm going to have to shut this off now to go help him.
us a buck to get in on this.
I tell you, I think we can see it all just about from here. What do you think? You got anything to say about it?
Yes, I think you're right. I think we can see it all from here. It's the longest 28 miles of my life.
Well, we got about 200 miles to go back.
All right.
Well, that's why I got the 2,000 miles of use.
Girl. Oh my God, that a girl. Indeed a girl. Oh, I love it. All right.
He's having money by the minute.
Whoa. That little noise we just heard was Buzz cleaning the windows, but the windows fell right out of the truck.
I think he's going to drop it off the other side of the truck, too.
Is he? He just cleaned the windshield. Now, he's on the other side, taking the window out. Nope, he's gone. I think he's over on this side now. He's worse than a little one of them jackalopes. Can hardly even catch up to him. There he is. There's the guy.
There I am.
There he is. Well, there's your first glimpse of the Badlands. You'll quickly understand why they call it that. Hi, Buzz.
There's a bunch of equipment and stuff out there.